Have you ever heard of a term called epigenetics? This refers to what the DNA is surrounded by. And the nucleus of the cell contains DNA, but it also contains histones and other proteins. What's fascinating is that these epigenetics can be inherited. So for example, there was a study where they took mice and they sensitized the mice to a particular smell with an electric shock. So anytime they noticed this smell, an electric shock would buzz. Now, what was interesting was when those mice reproduced, their offspring also had the similar startle response to that smell, even though they never had that electrical shock. So this is an example of epigenetics causing learnings and experiences to be passed down to the offspring. How does this apply to humans? Well, it's fascinating because frequently we'll see patients who suffer from depression or PTSD or anxiety. And in addition to the events that occurred to them, could it be possible that some of these events that had happened to their parents and grandparents had been passed down to their children, much like in the mice model? Ketamine could be a potential modulator of epigenetics via its effect on histone deacetylase and microRNA. So this means that ketamine could be playing a role in the epigenetics causing depression, PTSD, and anxiety. Let me know what you think about this. Leave me any questions or comments below.